I just want to let y'all know that I will be reacting to Big Sean's 4 Detroit 2 album, so please make sure I hit that subscribe button and turn on the notifications just so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a Big Sean reaction.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on them, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to Big Sean featuring Anderson .Paak, Wale, and Early Mack. Guard Your Heart, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. I ain't trying to disrespect too heavy, you feel what I'm saying? Even though I don't know who this person is, Early Mack. He got two L's in his name. So, yeah, we ain't trying to, you know, be on that disrespectful level shit. I wouldn't want people, somebody to spell my name wrong, so why would I spell his name wrong? I did it on accident, though. All right, let's go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm broken in pieces, down to the soul. I know the whole world can feel it. I know that they can see it. Oh, I hate to admit that I need you, I need you, I need you next to me.
You said that you would ride for me, and I hear you, but right now I need to feel you right next to me. Cause this is all I got, prove that you got me.
So if you say
hold on, that motherfucker, whatever the fuck that is, sound like a piano, I don't know what that shit is, whatever it is in the background, they killing that shit, okay.
Yeah.
So if you say nigga, then I'ma say, is that a Ritz? Oh, 50 niggas dick, 100 niggas step, million man march, crack it, don't you start, hold your head, guard your heart. Hold your head.
Done taking gambles, because every single time I gamble, I get salty as shit. Y'all ain't see that. If you ain't see it, go back 10 seconds.
Nigga, get your bread. Light your spark. Strike your mark. Life don't stop. So hold your head. Guard your heart. Hold your head. Yeah.
Conflicted in this free base world, they're giving.
Bro, tell me why he came on this motherfucker like J. Cole on me. I'm like, what the fuck? Did I get the features wrong or some shit? Like, I thought that was cold.
Hold your head. Yeah.
Conflicted in this free-based world of give and take. Cause I always rather give than to be the one saying thanks. Whoa. Conflicted like being...
Facts. That's how I am. When I was younger, my favorite part of Christmas was giving and just seeing people, you know, light up. Like, just... that still is my favorite part of Christmas, because like I like to get shit, but like, just like, you know, when you give a person something, it's, oh shit, you know. And like he said, I would rather be the person giving rather than the person saying thanks, you know.
Give and take, because I always rather give than to be the one saying thanks.
Whoa. Wait, what did he say about giving to
free base world?
Hold your heart. Hold your head.
Conflicted in this free-based world of give and take. Cause I always rather give than to be the one saying thanks. Whoa. Conflicted like being signed to Ye and managed by Jay. Conflicted like being cool with Pusha and Drake. Damn.
Hey. Is this him? Is this what he's talking about? Is this him? Or is he just, you know, making bars out of it? He said conflicted is just like being signed to Jay.
Ye and managed by Jay.
Being signed to Ye and then managed by Jay. So is he signed to Kanye and then managed by Jay-Z? I don't know. Is he? Who knows? But well, y'all know. Y'all can tell me. Or is he just trying to make a bar out of it? But yeah, that is conflict. And then he said, and conflict is
conflicted like being cool with Pusha and Drake.
Conflicted is like being cool with Pusha and Drake. Like Pusha T and Drake. Like being cool with both of them is hard to, you know, be like, oh damn, if this person want me to do a song with him, then this person probably would get mad because I did a song with him, you know? Because they'd be like, oh, that's my op. How you gonna do a song with my op? Like, nah, my nigga, it ain't like that. It's a music business, first of all. It's a business, first of all. Second of all, my nigga, I'm not your bitch. I can do music with whoever I want to do music with, you know what I'm saying? And I'm cool with both of y'all. Like, that, it ain't my fault that you motherfuckers is mad at each other. Now, if it was my fault, then I see why you'll get mad at me going over to the other side. But it ain't my fault. It's an even playing ground, my nigga.
The give and take, cause I always rather give than to be the one saying thanks. Whoa. Conflicted like being signed to Ye and managed by Jay. Conflicted like being cool with Pusha and Drake. Damn. Conflicted like repping the city where I hardly stay. Knowing that you're wrong, but it's too hard to say.
Hey, that shit deep. Conflicted like being repping a city where I hardly stay.
Repping the city where I hardly stay. Knowing that you're wrong, but it's too hard to say. Hold your head, guard your heart. In my life, those were the hardest parts. So many dark times, I wish I caught a spark or learned I see an eye to eye.
So many dark times, I wish I caught a spark. Just because if it's so dark, you wish you caught a spark just so that you can see where you're going. You know, sometimes you just wish you can do that. But hey, if you make it through it, then hey, you did. You doing what God put you on earth to do. Because I believe that God will never put you on earth. I believe that God wouldn't have given you this life if he didn't believe, God wouldn't have given you this life if he thought you couldn't get through it. Hope that makes sense.
The hardest parts. So many dark times, I wish I caught a spark or learned I see an eye to eye could be fixed with a heart to heart. So many loss, I feel lost, got me feeling like a real nigga. Holocaust, got me mourning while it's dark. Life eats you alive, we know how to be a meal. Shit, rather than see a meal to make it out, you need a skill, yeah. Alive, we know how to be a meal. A Holocaust got me mourning while it's dark. Life eats you alive. We know how to be a meal.
He said, life will eat you alive. We know how to be a meal. Like, he said, life will eat you alive. So, if life is eating you alive, he said, we know how to be a meal because you are a meal because meals get eaten. And you are getting eaten alive by life.
Shit, rather than see a meal to make it out, you need a skill. Yeah. Thought I was past my past, but let's be clear. Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Regretting everything and life is my only fear.
This nigga says some, bro. This nigga, bro. Big Sean be saying some shit. This nigga said, I thought I was past my past. I thought I was past that shit. But he said, hey, the objects in your mirror are closer than they appear. That was your past. That was his past. That shit is behind him. You know how they say, my past is behind me? That was back in the day. But he's saying, hey, the objects in your mirror are closer than they appear. I'm not letting that shit slide, bro, because that shit deep as fuck. Shit hard, bro.
You need a skill, yeah. Thought I was past my past, but let's be clear. Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Regretting everything and life is my only fear. And you know what they say about not conquering fears. If you don't...
My bad. I wasn't yawning. I wouldn't yawn because I'm like, oh, shit, I'm tired of this song. It's fucking 8:14 in the morning, my nigga.
Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Regretting everything and life is my only fear. And you know what they say about not conquering fears. If you don't, then they'll always be near. Is that reminder in your ear? Shit that I ain't trying to hear.
Hold your head.
Hold your head.
Guard your heart.
Guard your heart. In my life, those were the hardest parts. Or you mistake me falling down for falling off. Or mistake me being soft for speaking from the heart. I guess life hasn't taught you as much as you thought. Instead of picking up your missing pieces, you pick me apart.
Boy, hold your head, but guard your heart. Got tired of white silence, so the riot started. And the robbers rob you wildin' cause your product gone. We mad at Aragona, Brianna, Gianna, Faba gone. Yeah.
Facts. He said you mad because your product gone. Then he said we mad because, you know, all of the black people, Brianna, who did he say, Brianna?
Rob, you wildin' cause your product gone. We mad at Aragona, Brianna, Gianna, Faba gone.
He said you mad because Aragona, Brianna, and who? Gianna Flowers.
Was Rob, you wildin' cause your product gone. We mad at Aragona, Brianna, Gianna, Faba gone.
Gianna Faba. I don't know who that last person was, but rest in peace to them. I hope he didn't say father. Fuck, I don't know, but no, wait.
But guard your heart. Got tired of white silence, so the riot started. And the robbers robbed you.
got tired of white silence, so the robber, so the riot started. We got tired of, you know, the white people being silent.
Wildin' cause your product gone. We mad at Aragona, Brianna, Gianna, Faba gone.
Gianna, who the fuck? Okay, I ain't trying to say it like that. Is he saying Gianna, like Gianna Bryant? Ain't that her name, Gianna? Kobe Bryant. Did he say Gianna father? Gianna father? Because ain't his daughter named Gianna? She passed away too in the helicopter crash. I gotta look this shit up because I know she used to hoop too. She was number 8. No wait, she was number. She was number 5. If it's not, it was something like that. Hold on, bro. I gotta look this shit up. Y'all, that shit got me fucked up. But like I said, it's 8 in the morning, my nigga. Probably, if it was 8 at night, I would have got that shit. I know it's Gigi. Yeah, Gianna, I knew I wasn't tripping. I was gonna say, I know her name is Gigi. Like, that's her nickname and shit like that. Now, what number was she? Fuck that shit. I'm looking that shit up, too. You got me fucked up, coach. Kobe and G. Shit. GG. Shit. I can't spell for shit. Right. Images. What number was she? Damn, bitch, I can't see what number she was, my nigga. What the fuck? 2. Okay. I said 5 or 8. I'm dumb as shit.
But guard your heart. Got tired of white silence, so the riot started. And the robbers robbed. You wildin' cause your product gone. We mad at Aragona, Brianna, Gianna, Faba gone. Yeah, a lot of trauma. We tired, exhausted. Remind us the prophet. Said it be a marathon.
We tired, exhausted. And he said it would be a marathon. Tired, is it marathon?
Trauma. We tired, exhausted. Remind us the prophet. Said it be a marathon. Seen all my dogs. Show me God was watching. Pandemic slowing them down. They fasted Ramadan. The land of 50 stars on Hollywood marching. White friends don't got us. I promise you, I'll block them.
Straight up. I'm a hey, facts. That nigga sound, bro. Hey, I got a question to Big Sean fans. Do people try and compare Big Sean to J. Cole? Do they? Do they? I don't know. Do Big Sean fans dislike that? Like, who do Big Sean get compared to the most out of everybody in the rap game and shit like that? You know, who is it? Because I don't know why. Like I said, when Big Sean and J. Cole is running the game at the same time, like back in the day and shit, that's all I could, bro. Like I said, every single time I see Big Sean, I think of J. Cole. And every single time I see J. Cole, I think of Big Sean. Just because they was both killing the game and shit. Like, I don't know. This shit, I just fuck with them both. But yeah.
I was watching.
They straight up had me like.
Pandemic slowing them down. They fasted Ramadan. The land of 50 stars on Hollywood marching. White friends don't got us. I promise you, I'll block them.
Straight up. That's facts, though. He said, white friends don't got us. I promise I'll block them. So, like, everybody, all the white people who stay silent, you're no longer an ally of mine. Because we taking silence as you agreeing with the shit that's going on. If you ain't speaking up for it.
My bread, I defied the odds. And fuck the same court, promise you I'll block him.
Straight up.
I'ma kill my bread. I defied the odds. And fuck the same quarterback. Because he ain't Saint Laurent.
Fuck a Saint quarterback. Because he ain't Saint Laurent. I don't know what Saint quarterback is, but he said he ain't Saint Laurent. Fuck it.
I defied the odds. And fuck the same quarterback. Because he ain't Saint Laurent. We from here on out, we on Pierre Moss. If you leave Reebok, we still bringin' pumps and all the bras. Yeah, I motivate.
I don't divide.
I'm 45 a coward for practicing otherwise. A burnt nation, still us under God. Not gonna throw the towel and I'm by my brother's side. Your niggas be your niggas when you level up. You see that your niggas and brothers different when luck is up. So I trust nothing, this industry something. My biggest rival is my mind protecting my thoughts as well as my heart.
100 niggas step.
Bro, I like this song. One thing, I stopped, like, I ain't gonna say stop liking Wale, but Wale, he been on my little, he been on the list of mine because this nigga be tripping. Like, he be coming out calling, like, he be calling niggas out. I don't know. It seems like he been calling a lot of niggas out. Like, my nigga, what are you doing? Are you doing this shit? Like, how he be trying to call niggas out for not doing things for him? Are you doing those things for them? Because if you're not, then shut the fuck up. Because that shit, every single time I see this nigga trying to rant, trying to call somebody else out, like, my nigga, what are you doing for them? Are you helping them out the same way that you would want them to be supporting you, helping you out? Because if not, then shut the fuck up. That was one of my, like, this year, I had a big problem with Wale because he was doing that. He did that shit like 3-4 times. All right, cool. I see one time you want to do it, but the rest of the time, my nigga, shut the fuck up. Especially if you ain't helping them out.
Am I protecting my thoughts as well as my heart? 100
niggas step, million man march. Cracker, don't you start. Hold your head, guard your heart. Hold your head. Nigga, get your bread, light your spark. Strike your mark, life don't stop. So hold your head, guard your heart. Hold your head. Yeah.
Bro, if they don't stop ending this shit so abrupt, I think that's like the second time they done did that shit to my dumb ass. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. It's a dime piece, 10 out of 10. I liked it, bro. It was a message within it. Like, hold your head, guard your heart. Don't let nobody, you know, bring you down. Always stay up. Hold your head up. Hold your head high. And guard your heart, my nigga. Don't let them get in there. Because once they get in there, they can manipulate the shit out of you. Especially for motherfuckers who think with their heart first and not their head. When you're supposed to be thinking with your head first, not your heart. Because your head gives you IQ shits. It gives you the best option. Your heart gives you, your heart brings emotions and feelings into that shit. And you don't want to be choosing with your heart first on me. But hey, man, that was a 10 out of 10 for sure. The next reaction we got is Respected. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button and press the bell so that I get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song. If it's not up there, then it will be the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
Up, down, left, right, A, B, G, code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show Rick. Going to my coat, no superhero. BBS, my wrist like Sub-Zero.